If you're wondering about when to use if I was versus if I were, here's the deal. It's about wishful thinking and hypotheticals. You use if I were when you're talking about something that's hypothetical or not true. Like in the famous song, If I Were a Rich Man from Fiddler on the Roof, he's saying if I were because he's not rich. He's just wishing he were rich. Use if I was for things that are true or might be true, like if I was rude yesterday, I'm sorry.